Well, I'm Tuckshow.
And I'm Caden, and you're watching Christchurch News.
Today on Christchurch News, we'll be showing Pink Shirt Day.
Keeping ourselves safe and team protected, showing there has been a design in cross country.
Now then, let's get started with this episode.
What do you do as a house captain?
That's a tricky one. We mostly just make sure sport events go well. We can sometimes organise meetings with our houses, like we had the house banner competition. It's mostly the main things. I mean, we'll occasionally do little stuff, like some stuff that student leaders do as well.
What do you guys think? We like go to house events and like encourage the local kids to do their best.
We go to cross country training. And we know that the little kids are trying their hardest, so we come out and support them.
We basically run a house, so basically back up for teachers. We organize events like Tim said, and we just make sure it goes smoothly.
Yeah, I think that's it.
What do you like doing as a house captain?
Spending time with the kids and knowing that they trust us.
That's fun.
Teaching some kids like some new stuff. Basically doing stuff, good stuff for our environment in our school. That's what I really like.
Mm-hmm. You're doing sports events with them, your house and all.
Yeah. Well, it's great to learn more about our house captains.
That was some awesome stuff. We have been learning how to keep ourselves safe with Constable Meg, the police officer. Here's a clip from Team Cody.
Excellent to see learning in action. Don't forget to stop, walk, and talk.
Did you know New Zealand is the second most bullied country in the world? That's why Pink Shirt Day is really important. Pink Shirt Day is important because it keeps all of us safe. Many kids have been bullied. We all come together and stand up for each other. That's what Pink Shirt Day is all about. That's why you should be an upstander and not just look at the kids who are getting bullied.
practicing for cross country over the last term. Here's some clips from cross country.
Wow, what a race. I want to congratulate all of winners. It was an intense day, but I'm glad we all had fun.
Well, that's it for this week's episode of Christchurch East News.
As always, we'll see you in the next episode.
Catch you on the flip side, Christchurch East!